Hi everybody, how are you all doing out there? I hope you're all doing okay. I've been better, we'll put it like that. It's now 5:22 in the morning here, and I can't sleep, unfortunately. Insomnia really is a pain in the bum, as we'll call it, and it's causing me to get a lot less sleep than I actually should be. But and a little bit after I finish rambling, and hopefully not putting you guys to sleep, then I'm gonna go try again. I don't really have much reason for making this blog, so I'm just gonna talk. I have a few things going on in my life at the moment that I don't particularly want to speak about myself, but I don't actually want to sit here and think about it either, so I'm gonna talk. I'm gonna try and forget about it for a bit. I actually wanted to get your opinions on a few things that I was thinking about earlier on, and just post a comment down there if you want to answer, or send me a message, whatever. Do you believe in fate? Now, that's a weird thing. It's usually subscribers asking the video bloggers, but you know, video blogger asking subscribers. Yeah, it's okay. It's all good. I've been having a little mull over in my head about fate. You know, is your life already mapped out for you? Is that saying, you know, be careful what you wish for? But is that wish implanted? Were you meant to wish that? Was this thing meant to happen for your own good? Or do you make your life your own? Is it what you do in your life that makes it for the better, or what you've chose makes it for the worst? I've always been a great believer in fate, and I really don't know why. A lot of my past, my childhood basically, was not good. I didn't have one. I wouldn't say I made a lot of friends. I wouldn't say that a lot of people I used to go to school with, I know now, and in some instances I don't want to know them. And up until obviously my 20s, no, I'm 20 now, it's getting better, it's getting there now, but I don't know why I believe in fate from that at the past. But on the other hand, looking at it and what I went through, I wouldn't be the person that I am now, so for the most part I like me, sometimes. I wouldn't change a lot of it, some of it maybe, but not a lot of it, because then I wouldn't be the slightly insane, I wouldn't say sane, but insane person that I am now, so it's quite alright. another thing, you don't have to answer this one, but past lives, do you believe that you've been here before? Now, it's something that, it's, I don't know, it might be mind-bending for me. I don't know about the rest of you. Is it, have we been here before? Is this second, third, fourth, whatever life something that we've done, obviously, in the past? Are we, I mean, there's guides to it. You can either have, be a person, you know, different people through different lives that you have, you know, whether it's one, two, three, whatever. Or do you relive your life? Do you become, you know, mentally, I don't mean the same person as in outwardly, but the actual same person as inside your head. Are you born, you live your life, you do things differently that you did in the last life? You know, when these things that you think, you know, I've been here before, I've done this, but I cannot remember with, you know, with who or what it was or when. Oh, with deja vu is what they call it. I was trying to think of that word there. I get deja vu a lot, and it really annoys me, because then you get me sitting there thinking for about half an hour, when did I do this, or who did I do that with? And I never seem to come up with a specific answer. So, past lives, you never know. There was a programme on early morning, as I watched early morning TV, because obviously I can't sleep, and it was called, I think, Past Life Regressions, and it was with, you know, people, the stars, celebrities, or whatever you want to call them. And some of them were really quite interesting. They gave some good facts, they brought up some good queries as well as to the skeptics, could they actually form an opinion that was biased against it, you know, obviously that was because they came in and knew that they had to do this, so they made something up prior to the occasion, even if it wasn't them actually thinking about it in the forefront of their mind. But then there were some really profound facts that, you know, you wouldn't exactly be looking for this person, you know, oh, don't worry, I'm just going to, you know, this great big library to find out who so-and-so was in the 1784, you know, and they lived in wherever. I don't know. There's just too many actual facts there for them to say, you know. Obviously that didn't happen, but there's always going to be skeptics against something. There's two sides, or three sides to every story, because there's always going to be somebody that says yeah, and there's going to be somebody that says no, and the other person says, I really don't care. And that's good, because everybody's allowed to have their own opinion. And I've been rambling a lot again. It's all good. I think really the reason I'm up quite late tonight is my depression again has taken its toll on me. I'm getting really fed up with it, and it's something that I can pull myself out of, but it takes me a good couple of days, and it only has fully started today. And I told a good friend of mine earlier on tonight, and they told me a really bad joke, and I did make them smile, and I did laugh, and it was to do with penguins and Volkswagens, I think, and salt. Seriously, none of it makes any sense, and I laughed. I think I laughed because it was such a bad joke, but still, I did smile. A lot of what's going on in my life, I would quite particularly prefer to either change or alter quite a bit. I have moving to look forward to. You guys are going to be without me for a good 3 weeks, unfortunately. This will be coming up not too long away, but I will give you some pre-warning before it, so you can all send me messages saying, no, don't leave, or woohoo, please hurry up, one or the other. You know, please hurry up one, please don't send that, because that's just not nice. But a lot of the rest of my life, I'm moving, and I have a new really amazing friend who has done so much for me already, they don't know the half of it, which has made a huge big impact in my life. So that and moving is really mostly all of what I've got going in my life at the moment, or for all that I can see, because I'm feeling quite depressed. So the downhill part I'm hoping will disappear at some point soon. I can hear somebody driving about at 10 to 5 in the morning. Who is out at 10 to 5 in the morning? Mind you, who's making video blogs at 10 to 5 in the morning? That doesn't make any sense, does it? So, I think I've rambled enough, you know, way past 8 minutes now, and you're probably all bored to death, but for whoever did watch, thank you very much. And to all of my new subscribers, you know, I really appreciate you, and thank you for signing up. I am shocked at the amount of people who have taken an interest to watch my videos, and really quite flattered, so thank you very much. And to all my old subscribers as well, I love you too. And just to let you know, anybody who has any questions, any of my new subscribers or old subscribers, please put me a comment down there, or send me a message, or video response me, whatever you wish, and I will get back to you. So I hope you're all doing good, and if you need to chat or anything, you know where I am, just let me know. And I'll speak to you all soon. Okay, bye for now.